Hello, lovelies. Today I'm going to be sectioning and scalp scratching using my fingers and tail of a comb. These are the most requested doll head triggers, and I wanted to put them all in one video for you. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy. You're all comfortable. I will now start your relaxation. Here is the comb that I'll be using for sectioning your hair, and scratching your scalp. Start by combing through your hair, Your hair follicles are extremely dry. When I go like that, lots of flakes are coming to the surface. Is that a nice good itch? Yeah, it's quite nice, especially after a stressful day. So here, section, it's quite red and and inflamed. They're all here. And then in the middle, it's all white and flaky. So when you touch with a finger, you can feel the rays swelling. And then the bit in the middle of that is white. Dry flakes. Do you experience any itching? Yeah. So we can see here, it's ever so red. Thank you. isn't as red. There isn't a swan here. The redness, swelling, and flakiness. You can see all the dry skin here on the scalp. Then you go like that. And it flakes away. Okay. And then you can see flakes in the hair dotted throughout. And then if you look around the follicles, you can see more flakes. And you can see all the cracks down them, proper plaques. And if you go like this, really pick them off. So, if you were having an itch, for example, I could do this for you to help relieve the itch. Quite relaxing too. Yeah. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get a little bit more. Okay. nice little bit here. But we don't have much to show here. So what I'm going to do is bring that up. Then you can see all the way down here perfectly. And I'm going to get this up here too and use one of these fancy slides. There we go. Right. Can now be brought further up. Excellent. So now, let's see, oh, here, here, and here, which is what I want. You have flakes, plaques, okay. So all there and there. So they literally go from here by your ears, to your hairline, down your hairline, the base of your head, and up, and all the way up, back to this hairline. But then it also comes round. So it comes right round to here. Okay. So here. And then down. And then here. And then down. Okay. It's not actually on your ears. It's not on your neck or anywhere here. Okay. It's just in the air. Okay. So it's just in the hair. Okay. And then on top, obviously, you have a little patch. What I'm going to do for you now is just really give your hair, scalp, a really good scratch to help relieve that itching that you were saying you're experiencing. Thank you. manifesting.